Hollywood treasure, this is a great story, turns up at the Catholic University of America, a dress believed to have been worn by Dorothy in the 1939 movie The Wizard of Oz, was recently discovered on campus. It had been missing for years. Correspondent Mark Irons reports on the mystery connecting Catholics with the Land of Oz.
When actress Judy Garland, who played Dorothy, went off to see The Wizard in the iconic 1939 film The Wizard of Oz, she likely wore this dress.
It matches a lot of the characteristics of the other five known surviving dresses.
On the movie set, there would have been a number of these same dresses for the actress to wear.
The name of Garland that is handwritten by presumably the prop manager.
Experts from the Smithsonian examined it, and Shane MacDonald, Special Collections Archivist here at the Catholic University of America, says strong evidence suggests this is one of the original costumes.
Such a piece of Hollywood treasure.
It was discovered inside Catholic University's theater building, on top of faculty mailboxes, stuffed in a shoebox, wrapped in a trash bag, found by Matt Ripa, operations coordinator of the drama department.
There was just this element of disbelief that I, you know, had this dress in my hand.
No, we aren't in Kansas anymore or somewhere over the rainbow. There's no yellow brick road.
So how did Dorothy's dress end up here? If you stitch the history together, it starts making sense. In the early 70s, another Hollywood actress and contemporary of Judy Garland, Mercedes McCambridge, was an artist in residence at Catholic University. Though it's unclear how she acquired this dress, a 1973 campus newspaper article says McCambridge presented it to the university as a gift, a source of hope, strength, and courage to the students. Archival photos show Father Gilbert Hartke, founder of the University Drama Department, holding the dress.
He was very well connected within Hollywood, Broadway, and the D.C. theater scene. He's often nicknamed the showbiz priest.
But at some point, the dress went missing for years. It was rumored to still be somewhere inside the theater building, named after Father Hartke, but it never turned up.
I think it was kind of one of those mysteries I always wanted to solve. So
Matt Ripa first heard about the dress 7 years ago. Working in the drama department, he would always keep an eye out for the piece of Hollywood history.
You know, the costume designer would be looking for costumes for the show, and I'd be over in the corner looking in another box trying to find the dress.
It wasn't until this summer, as the Hartke building prepared to undergo renovations and the staff began cleaning up,
on top of the faculty mailboxes, I saw this bag,
that the mystery was solved by accident.
You know, I just kept laughing because it was the thing that we had all been looking for and then found it when we weren't looking for it.
A gift, first given as a sign of hope. Lost, but now found.
We never gave up hope finding this. We always kind of looked. We worked together.
Mark Irons, EWTN News Nightly.